Here's someone asking, I have HIV. I'm not feeling sick and I'm tired of taking pills. Can I take a break?
You have some questions?
We know HIV.
I'm a doctor. I'm trained for this.
We're gonna give you what you need. HIV medications are suppressing the virus that is in your body, and they're gonna make sure that you never develop any kind of symptoms. So it's really important for people taking medication to continue taking the medication. If you stop taking your medications on your own, sometimes the virus can actually become resistant to the medications that you were taking. If you really feel that you have to stop taking medications, you talk to your doctor, it's better if it's done with the supervision of your doctor. But in general, we don't recommend people who are taking HIV medications to stop taking the medication, because sometimes the immune system can actually deteriorate. And even when you restart medications again, that immune system will never go back to wherever it was. And of course, even stopping your medication, that should not mean that you stop going to your doctor to make sure that they continue to monitor your CD4 count and your viral load.